So, monster is just gone. Asher Flint, it is up to you. What are you going to do to save the party?
I will hop up.
Yeah.
All right.
And I will go ahead and attack the...
Oh, healing word.
Yeah, that's a bonus action. I can do it.
And so I will...
Arky, don't forget you have a not inspiration, but bardic inspiration.
Oh, I do. That's
so you have the d6.
Ooh, yeah. 21 to hit.
What are you attacking with?
Rapier.
Really? How are you attacking it?
I'm putting the pointy end in it.
Do you not see there's a thing in between you?
I'm right here. It's right here.
Yeah, but there's a...
A pillar?
Oh, betwixt you.
I did not see it because my angle.
Here, Tom, let me switch this out. Get something smaller. This is all intimidating and shit, but it just...
I thought it was taking up all that space.
No. I wish. Oh. I can't kill you guys yet.
Well, so he can... You could probably move back to the cloaked guy in the back then, right?
Yeah, you can attack the cloaked guy in the back.
Why would I attack the cloaked guy in the back?
Because kill the enemy mage. That's like number one rule of D&D.
No, that's not the... What are you...
I'm confusing you guys. He's saying attack the mage. I'm saying attack Atuska. Yeah, you're right. Good.
I don't think I can get over
the
there.
One that just took our
Udo.
Down.
Udo
was to get up though.
Yeah, half my move speed.
You can use your action to dash.
Right.
But yeah, but then that defeats the purpose.
Okay, well, no, that means he can move over there, at the very least.
Yeah, that's true. That changes things.
And you don't have a ranged weapon, do you?
He's got a rapier that he can throw. It's unbalanced. Rapier away! Now return.
Okay. Can I? If I just change, can I throw a dagger at him from where I am?
Yeah, totally. I'll
just
go ahead and yell it.
Use that as the dagger throw.
I will allow it.
Thank you.
Yay!
Yay!
For I am a kind god.
So I'll toss a dagger at the dude.
Not being a total douche.
Yay!
No, I was saying good job. Well, good job to you too, I guess. But like, good job to Asher.
1d6? 4 for the
dagger.
Oh, for the daggers, 1d4. Yeah.
Okay.
And that's plus the dex, right? Yeah. So that's 1d6.
Your dex. How are you guys doing in chat?
Ugh. So 4 points of damage.
Hey, that's something, buddy.
That's something.
That's how you make the Grand Canyon.
And then I will use my bonus action to get up, Udo! And I will give him a healing word.
What is the healing word that you're going to use?
Wake up. It's my spell healing word.
Well, which word do you say?
Arise!
Nice.
Mine is life.
Oh, is this? Are you supposed to like pick one word that is the spell every time?
Well, when I use lay on hands, I just say touch.
Touch. Point.
Okay. Anyway, so that's 1d4 plus 3 hit points. Yeah.
Ah, jeez.
So 4 points.
The important thing is he's back.
You're back in positive.
You feel the dark tendrils recede from you.
No. When he says arise, I go.
Yeah.
Like flecks of blood spew from my mouth. If my eyes can turn red at all, I try to make that happen.
I love it. It's beautiful. Coming to tears. All right, Atuska. Remember, that doesn't go from the negative number. You always go from 0. Whenever you're reviving a character.
Correct.
Oh, yep. I did not know.
There's no healing tax.
Yes. You have to pay to death.
Okay, so I'm still in hiding. Can I do the same thing again? I know it's like the most cowardly.
Yeah, that's what you
attack.
That's your rogue.
You're a rogue.
You must sneak attack.
That's your deal.
Yeah, so I'd like to do the same thing again.
You're just going to draw his attention, so yeah, do it.
But I can go back. I can use my bonus action to go back into hiding.
You certainly can.
Sure can.
Okay. So
assuming he doesn't see you.
Yeah, so I want... I wonder which one's closer to death.
This guy.
No, obviously. No, I mean...
Okay, this guy then.
I would focus the enemy in the back corner.
Okay, yeah. So I'll hit the... I'm going to try to attack the hooded figure.
What? Oh, okay. Okay. There's some stuff that happened.
That wasn't you.
So she's hidden, so she has advantage for this, right?
Yes, sir. She has advantage.
Advantage. Roll stop.
Yeah, you stop.
Stop?
Stop's better than go, typically.
Yes, okay.
Statistically.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Stop brought it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Totally.
Y'all see that?
That's the thing. Stop is like, I show up to the yard.
Okay, so 18 plus.
Plus your.
Oh.
Plus five is
plus five.
23.
Oh, 23?
You barely hits.
Oh,
yeah, right.
Okay.
She hit last time. Much less.
Okay, and so I'm going to do short bow again. And so since it's sneak attack, I can do it's two.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Okay. Please be good.
Oh, that's cocked. Well, no, I like it though.
Yeah, nobody.
How quick and fickle the players are to accept dice. That's the rule.
No,
right
wait,
there.
No, wait, actually, that one's okay.
It's cocked.
But I
but
like
it's good.
It though.
Right, that one's fine.
So, yeah, so 6, 7, 8. So 11 points of damage? Right? Is that right?
He
yes,
reels
right.
back in
okay.
pain. That
yeah.
is a good hit. Solid.
And I go back into hiding
yep.
my bonus action.
Well done, Atushka.
I feel like
well,
I feel
no,
like,
that's.
I feel like I'm in a hole and I'm just like flinging
yeah,
like
no.
my arms.
No, that's
you
what
are,
you do.
What you're
like
doing
a ninja.
Is popping out
you're
and dealing lots of damage.
You're a sniper. You're like,
oh, that's so
yeah.
much.
You
just
cannot.
I'm back because you guys are all there.
No,
and I'm
you
like,
are doing exactly what you need.
Yeah, you have your beat stick.
That is exactly.
You have your meat shield. You're good.
That's exactly what you do.
It's like, would anyone say that Han Solo isn't a hero?
Everyone of the Empire.
You know what? The Empire did nothing for us.
Excuse me.
Where was our
took on the Senate?
Where was our universal healthcare emperor?
Provided to everyone that is human, of course.
That's racist.
That's
no, it's not
that's
racist.
Really racist.
It's speciesist.
Speciesist.
So get it's xenophobia, guys. Get your space operas right.
All right.
Where were we? Oh yeah, killing you guys. Arky.
Okay. So,
Barky.
I get the hiccups.
Thank you for reminding me.
That was actually an adorable hiccup.
Real quick, I need your stealth check.
Oh, right, going back and dining.
Is that that's actually
that's a real hiccup happening. Yes.
Oh,
that's
nice.
Reroll.
Do you have a reroll? Oh, I do have a reroll.
Yeah.
I'll go ahead and allow it after that. Normally, you have to call before.
Oh, I do.
No, you
normally.
We've been so.
You can call it whenever you want, really?
Alright,
it's fine.
Inspiration, you have to use. Before.
I love this.
No, but a reroll, what would a reroll be?
Because
those are
after, okay. You should use it after the roll, but before you
yeah.
That's perfectly
it.
Fine. Go
yeah.
ahead and do
okay.
it.
Be better.
Please
do you want
be
to stop?
One.
Nice.
Oh, boy.
Yay.
And that's right camera center. I love it.
Yeah. That's not
common. Nice.
Hooray.
Delicious.
So on my turn.
Yes, now it is your turn.
I will stand.
We all stand up.
I will... What I want to do it.
Deep breaths. No.
Is this thing on? Is everything?
I actually want to heal. I'm
can I get
heal
that as a ringtone or a text notification?
Okay, so I 5 foot step. Oh, that's not a thing. And,
it sounds amazing. It's
and I'm going to cure wounds.
On who?
On. On
Udo?
Udo?
Buttface? What did I do to you?
You've got four.
Yeah.
Maybe I've got four.
But I'm saying that maybe there's some guys over there that you can kill too.
I know. I've been.
Did you get the
so
hiccups
much.
From dying?
No, I got it from.
Okay, I
delicious
want to. I want to.
Carbonated
soda.
So
I but I had stood up for my move action. No, I can do half, right? Okay, so
wait,
one, two, three.
What are you doing now?
I'm going to attack him.
You stood up for your move?
Yeah.
For half,
yeah.
For half
she moved 15 feet,
yeah.
So yeah, she's good.
Okay, all right, great axe time, motherfuckers.
Yeah.
One. It's the GM chant. One.
Stop
one,
and
one,
go.
One.
Coming at ya. This is not dramatic.
One. I can't. That's a nine.
For
that's
sure
a four.
Green one's cocked.
Shut up. You totally would take it.
That's dead on. That's very straight. That's not.
Y'all are
it's
monsters.
Very straightforward.
You guys are
it's very
damn
straightforward.
No. Nine. What's your attack? Give me all your numbers.
With nine?
With nine.
Or with
really
17. Okay, 13 with nine, and then a lot with 17. 21 with 17.
13 hits.
Okay,
oh,
no,
nice.
Fine then. Great.
Then I'm okay with what I have.
I'm okay cheating, you know.
Okay,
that's fine.
So I'm going to do. This is my D12.
Jeezy, easy. That's a big D12.
These are big
D12. She just has tiny hands, actually. It's
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, those are actually regular sized dice.
She has really
I like that
hands.
She has, like, doll hands.
Yeah, it's like, it's
I'm
like
not,
uh,
yeah, I guess I'm not raging yet. Okay,
yeah,
you, not
like Kristen Wiig's character on the
okay.
Race.
Oh,
I think that's cocked.
The Lawrence Welk show.
Oh, give me a break. Okay, plus, wait, sorry, plus dex, right? Plus two.
Plus strength.
Oh, yeah, plus strength, sorry, plus two. Ten damage. Ten damage. And can I do anything else? Oh, shit, I even had... Oh, can I use bardic inspiration for damage?
No.
Just d20 rolls.
Sorry. Well, I'm good then.
If he were a third level...
That was a good round.
That was really good.
Yeah.
Yay. Amy. Okay. Monster.
Oh, wait. I also give you, for free... It's a cantrip, so never mind. I can't do it. Wait, are cantrips bonus actions?
Exactly.
No, cantrips are actions.
Okay.
It's kind of adorable.
I know. Like, this whole thing got way less serious.
Because it was deadly serious before.
I mean, there was people gave their own, like...
We had a fierce debate over round versus square earlier, so...
Okay, all right.
Does a 21 hit your AC?
Yeah, so 21's going to hit our AC.
Well,
that is an insane question. A crazy person would ask that. Yes, by a lot.
Can round be square? Take 6 points damage.
Okay.
And you are knocked flat.
Oh, that sucks.
The first time I heard it, I thought you were like gasping in surprise.
I thought he was making a. I thought he was making like
a
dog sound.
Me too.
A barking
sound. Because he said arky, and I
okay.
thought he barked like
a arky. I wasn't going to tell you guys this until later, but I found a bag of puppies in one of the other closets.
I would be
so
happy.
Are they huskies?
Not a lie or a trick.
He has five husky puppies in his stomach.
Wait, you had that bag of cats when you got smashed a couple times, right?
Yeah.
There you go.
I'm not cool. I'm not going to do that.
No, just with water. I haven't gotten hit with anything but water.
You're right.
Cats love water.
Yeah, there's your
cat. Okay, does that mean the cats are raging?
I will say yes, the cats are raging.
Oh, you gotta make
found a bag of barbarian cats,
yeah,
though.
Yeah,
battle cats.
Kitty Pult's next. Oh, I forgot about Kitty Pult.
You're gonna have to level up to get Kitty Pult, though. I'm not gonna let you have it now.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because you got some healing.
But
you gotta work out to Kitty Pult.
Barbarian cats. Like,
yeah, I would love to see fan art of barbarian cats.
Oh,
that would be amazing.
Yeah,
like, what would they look like? Small kittens. With clubs.
Like Kitty Gladiator ring, they can like fight each other.
That needs to be a serious one.
I
really
do.
Thank you, Chris.
Because barbarian, what
Chris
else
Greenwood,
is a
sir.
Okay,
Chris
so we are we can
true,
talk about
true.
Barbarian cats, but them actually doing barbarian things.
No, attack bad guys!
Yeah. I don't ever want to see a cat kill another cat.
I thought they'd be taking down a dragon or something.
I only want to see cats kill humans.
Whoa.
Cats that
or
are
elves
or okay, because that's a whole lot.
For some reason, that doesn't make me sad.
Dark. Yeah. That's a whole lot less.
I don't
dark.
Know why, but it does not make me sad to think of that. That's just adorable. That's just like.
So, Swadohas swings at the water. Swadohas misses.
Swadohas, you dumb bitch.
What the fuck?
Oh, he came in
you're right. He just slices your friend.
He is kind of a silly bitch.
No.
Udo.
Stupid dick.
You're alive.
What? Did you get to go? Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. I skipped you, Donovan. My bad. Donovan, go.
My God.
Okay. So, I am low on hit points.
Okay.
I've got this one thing next to me. How bleeding does the guy in the back look?
He looks rocked pretty hard.
He's been hit pretty hard.
Hit him.
The problem is I have to take an attack of opportunity to get to him. That's the problem.
You can tough it out. Wow.
I have 6 hit points.
Maybe not.
If I get hit, there's a good chance it's going to take me down.
To Paradise City.
The
well, attack the water.
Yeah, I'm gonna stand up. I'll stand up and
here
attack
the
water elemental.
Attack the water sounds like the.
You couldn't get
idea.
There anyway because you have to stand up. I don't
yeah.
think you
yeah,
could
so
move
I
that far.
Have, yeah.
No, you'd still
yeah.
be a little bit away.
Standing is only half your move speed,
yeah,
right?
Which means
yes.
I would only have 3
okay.
squares of movement after that. All right, so I'm gonna take a swing at the water.
Pretty nice.
16.
You hit.
Yeah.
Deal
yeah.
some damage. I think this water has been undamaged entirely.
That would be 13 damage.
Nice.
That paid off. That's a good
yeah,
hit.
Yeah,
that is a good
yeah,
hit.
Dude.
Good job,
nice.
Donovan.
Oh, I man. Belted him.
Yeah.
You've been belted.
I'm about to say that.
You just got belted.
That's going to be my catchphrase.
It sounds like someone who makes pants. You've been belted.
You've been belted. You hey, fixed you know what? If there's one thing I know, it's that you put on a belt every morning.
That is a thing you did state that you knew. Udo.
Udo,
Mindhawk. Who wants to get a chant?
Yeah. Udo, Mindhawk.
Udo.
Udo, you attack, y'all?
Hit him with the
I would like to make an attack.
This is your mother from the mother country.
Mother country.
Take him down.
I would like it to be noted that I have stuff.
Take up
him! Get down!
I am going to.
Oh no!
Stop it! Stop hiccuping and do it!
I'm going to cast Witch Bolt.
Yeah.
I'm the one that hurts the bolt.
Witch Bolt.
And normally I would be. Well, I'm going to stand up to do that. So I stand up. I'm going to cast Witch Bolt against this guy.
Yeah. That's a range attack, right?
Yeah.
Doesn't that provoke?
No, it doesn't provoke.
But you
I would be at disadvantage, but I used my coin, so it's straight up.
Out, so
actually, instead of Witch Bolt, I'm going to cast Chromatic Orb, which is the same thing.
Oh,
just,
okay.
Just does more damage.
Yep.
So.
One. Oh. Is it a one?
A one.
Oh, yeah, baby!
Oh.
All right.
Reroll.
I don't think I have a reroll left.
Like
I think
one?
I have inspiration.
Nope.
Really?
I want you to roll that d20 again.
Uh-huh.
If it is even, no, I'll say 1 to 5. You hit an ally. Okay.
Wait, why
five
is that a reroll?
To 15, or five, 6 and up, you just goes off nowhere.
Uh-huh.
Wait, what 18. The fuck just happened?
However, I did burn a first level spell.
Wait. Why? What? What, I can't give him a reroll?
Not for something like, it's our first one of the game. We have to celebrate in some magical way.
I don't,
So by giving him a reroll, I lost, like.
No, you haven't lost your reroll, you still have it.
He's just denying you your,
yeah.
your trade.
Oh, I can't do that.
However, I cast a first level spell, which means I would like to try and trigger a wild surge.
Nice. Yeah.
That's fine.
Nice.
7, dang it.
Well, isn't it even or odd?
No, I have to roll a 1.
Oh, okay.
But if he rolls a 1, then he could, like, drop a fireball.
Or he
in
could grow a beard of feathers.
Oh, man.
That also is a thing that happens.
I'm just going to start collecting feathers.
Ooh, interesting fact about Wild Surge. The very first 5th edition game I played, notably conventional, actually was playing a sorcerer and at first level accidentally triggered a fireball on top of himself. And that was a problem.
And killed the rest of the party.
How does one do that?
And that was the last.
It's all that wild magic floating around.
Yeah, man, oh man.
Okay.
What a mistake.
This guy, he is going to disengage, pull back. He reaches into his robe. He's just bloody.
Does he have a bag of cats?
And he uses the catapults.
No.
The necrotic catapults. They're undead kittens.
Those don't exist.
And he pulls out a tile of some kind, and he snaps it. Give me a nature check. Or not nature. Give me an arcana check.
Oh, come on.
You know that sometimes you can have spells prepped and a tile, snap it and it activates.
Okay.
You have no idea which one this is. You didn't get a good look at it. Something. But he vanishes from sight.
So.
You dickwad. I hate your robe.
Next up, Asher.
Face.
I didn't say he was gone. I said he vanishes from sight.
Right, no, he's just invisible now. I will...
Kill the water.
He probably didn't move, so... But you're way far away.
I'm way far away.
You see him descend behind the column and disappear.
I will...
Magic.
Yeah, we get it.
Magic. We get it. I'll wheel around here and do a little stabby.
Good.
All right, water. You had it coming since the day.
How bad does this guy? How bad does this water guy look?
I mean, it's 13. Hard to tell because it's water, so he's not exactly got blood anywhere.
I'm gonna yell to Arky Barky and say, "Back up!
I'm right
back
behind, right beside you."
I'm sorry. I just don't really understand personal space.
Back up
issues.
I don't know. Have you? Who's been getting 2 attacks?
Huh? She gets a bonus attack for the whole game? I thought she got 1 bonus attack.
Just 1 bonus attack.
Oh my god, wait. What
does a
15
hit the water?
15 does hit the water.
Yay!
You successfully hit the water.
I successfully stabbed the water. So that's 1d8 plus 3. So 7 points of damage.
Ooh. Still kicking. Still slamming.
As a bonus action, I will give... I'll give Arky a Bardic Inspiration.
Oh, that gives me two, motherfucker.
Start using those things.
I will.
Pop them off.
I think, actually, you're only supposed to have one at a time, so I'll give it to someone else.
Okay.
I'll give it to Donovan over there.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Paladin.
All purple, too.
Do you like that?
Purple. Fucking favorite color.
Is it?
Color,
yeah.
Too.
Really?
That's amazing. Atutska.
Why?
That's why I have people purple.
Same thing.
Do you look good in it? Is
okay.
It a
I'd like to.
Yeah,
well, the guy vanished, so I can't
but
see
also,
the right.
Okay,
so
well,
I just
to
attack the water.
Purple Mountain Majesty.
Oh, right. I'm on advantage.
Oh, you're
right?
A patriot.
Yeah. Super patriot.
pretty good.
Yeah.
Pretty
16
dang
to 21.
Good.
Hits the water.
21.
Unless you want to hit these two guys over here, the slaves.
No.
It happened then and there.
No, I already hit the water. It's fine. And then,
there you go.
Here.
She's getting it.
And then, yeah.
Nice.
12. 12. Damage.
Ooh. The water is getting rocked.
Oh, and sorry. Go back into hiding. My bonus action.
Okay.
Sorry. Is that a 6?
Yeah.
Yeah, so 11.
Okay. I don't tell you if that's successful or not. I just take
yeah,
a man and I make a perception check to see you if I'm going to attack you. Okay. Atutska.
Sorry.
Okay. Gwent Arky.
Okay, so I have a... I'm going to...
Wow. This is for mature streamers only.
You know what?
I think you get one F word per stream.
I think
like
I've
Disney.
Said more than one.
I would let Arky push me out of the way if she wanted to.
No, I don't need to get
or
to the water.
Or there's also Swidohas that's in the way.
No, I don't need to get to the water. You guys have the water. I guess I'll start attacking these stupid slaves.
You literally do not have to attack the slaves.
Okay.
There's nothing in this that says
okay.
You have to. But you can.
This
you
is what I'm going to do. I'm gonna walk.
We definitely do need XP.
I'm going to walk forward and kind of around and try to see if I can sense the guy.
Okay.
At what point do I sense him? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 6. That's as far as I get. Wait, that's a dumb move. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay.
No.
Do not you sense no one as you step through those squares.
Cool. That was so stupid. Okay, I can
I really like envisioning what just happened.
Where are you? Are you this
one right there? Yeah.
I literally was like,
just doing this.
Look, my intelligence.
Imagine she's got her axe.
Arky's.
Where did you
yeah,
go?
My great axe.
Where
are you? This game is not gonna turn out well for you. Oh, yes it is.
I guess it is.
I'm gonna stop moving here.
Okay, I guess I can healing word.
Hey guys, just a real quick, every player gets a reroll because Space Colonizer.
Hello. Thank you, Space Colonizer.
And you know what? There's even a special note in here. Nothing for the GM.
Oh,
yes!
Space Colonizer.
Thank
but
you.
Colonize space.
Thank you.
I think we should militarize space, too.
Whoa.
That
already
happened.
But like even more so than ours.
Like, let's colonize
it
first.
Right.
And then establish colonies.
I'm a big fan of imperialism in space.
How are you going to defend
Wait,
your colony?
You
would, you
2 seconds ago, you were against the Empire. You...
Yeah.
The rebel scum turncoat.
Okay, I'm making a lot of assumptions, one of which is that I'm in charge.
Yeah, yeah.
I want to do something, so I guess I'll... But I can cure wounds for 8, and I need to be near somebody. Okay,
I have 10 hit points of
land. You have hand axes, don't you?
What?
No, you don't have hand axes.
I have
a mace.
I have javelins. I have 4 javelins.
Okay, you can throw a javelin at the water.
Yeah, throw a javelin at the water.
You don't have to. You seem
no,
so
I do
want to
do. Well, I do
want
to do
You can
do
free the slaves, Barky.
Where are the fucking, where are the slaves?
They're those
two
green things.
Wait. They've been in a cage the whole time?
No, they're just there.
They're like thralls.
Yeah.
They're just hanging out?
Yeah.
Oh, well, then what would be the freeing action?
You can try and get them to safety, unlike your other friend who's laying flat.
But like,
oh, I see what you're saying. No thanks.
I'm
going to Bardic Inspiration myself to attack the water.
Check. Looks
yeah.
at them like, should
oh.
I
go? Oh, it was so
Reroll.
Close.
Yes.
Yes. You've got
it. I don't think you can reroll the Bardic Inspiration. Fine. That is spent.
Better. 16.
Didn't even matter. 16, you hit.
Okay.
Wait, only 16?
Oh, plus my strength. So, 2.
More.
18.
Okay.
More than that.
No, 20 is it.
And I actually don't know which javelins, what the damage. I didn't
Isn't that right there on the.
I assume D6.
She didn't write.
No, I wrote
she
spell
wrote
attack because I thought I would never
wrote. She just wrote 5 javelins.
I was like, I'll never use javelins.
Wow. Man, you guys are loved. The X underscore X. The X underscore. 1, 2, take it again.
Talk
the underscore XOR. Gives an extra reroll to Tom.
Right. Yay! Oh, well, thank you very much.
Thank you, the underscore XOR.
The XOR.
Okay, I'm at
And Space armor. Colonizer, you're a gem. You're a peach, tiger, blue water baron. We love all of you.
There we go. Armor, javelins. Come on.
Welcome to Saving Throw. We love you.
I should have written this down, but I didn't. There it is. 1d6 piercing. Okay.
Pierce my water.
There's
with
your
javelin.
There's your thing.
You need a D6 though. Why'd you give it back?
Oh, I do. Okay. So tiny.
So tiny.
Oh,
ah,
works well.
Plus my strength. No, that was dex, right?
No, strength.
Because I threw it.
Yeah, you can throw hard.
Okay. 7. Are you sure?
And
you can pretty much.
Elsewhere.
Yes.
Okay, plus 7. So 7 damage.
7 damage? Thank
yeah,
you.
They change. That's a new thing. You can throw hard.
Oh, okay.
I throw hard.
Well, I mean, it makes sense. Like, you use strength to throw things.
Now, does that get removed for crossbows? Because you're not necessarily
you can't
shooting
shoot
hard.
Hard.
I can do or that when I fire. Does that help?
Can you throw using your dex as well? Like, if she threw something, it would be using your dex?
If it's a finesse weapon.
Yeah, so she can, like, throw daggers
or,
with dex.
No, I think you can.
Finesse
you can
weapon,
pick. I think you can
dagger.
Just pick.
Yeah, you can just pick.
With finesse weapons, you can pick either strength or dex, whichever's
yeah.
higher.
I
for
see,
you.
I
yeah.
see.
Because I know a rapier is a finesse weapon, and I don't think you can
throw a
rapier.
Actually, my strength and dex are, like, equal.
No, rapier should be a throwing weapon, but they're not.
Oh, thank you.
Oh,
thank
no.
you very
oh,
much.
What did you do?
Is it Blue Baron?
Extra fighters.
Blue Water Baron.
Yeah,
I
figured
yeah.
it was.
Thank you.
Oh, my God.
Thank you.
He's trying to balance
so...
out the tides.
No.
We were so... Oh, my God.
More of those guys? 3 of them?
I think it's just... What? I think...
The what?
I don't think they're all going to be as powerful
3?
As that guy.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
What is
3.
Wrong with you?
Water Baron.
No,
love you.
Oh my gosh.
Big hearts
does.
For you. We'll go ahead and let me roll
Sorry,
the
guys,
initiative.
We'll deal with this. We'll be
it
fine.
Was Arky's.
We're fine.
Tell you what, I'll have them come in at the end of the initiative. Everything is awesome.
Everything is cool when you're
part
of the
team.
Everything is awesome when you're living
out
a dream.
I have a child.
That is amazing. That actually put me in a better mood.
So, these are just extra dudes, or what's...
Did
the original guy appear?
Yeah, is one of the original guys?
Let me.
Oh.
I put him into initiative. Arky has just had her turn. We're going to have them come in at the end of
the
thing.
How come water's not dead?
That's a good question.
Them.
You haven't been hitting enough of them. Alright, as your friend disappears into the shadows, 3 copies of him appear out of the shadows.
Eat my fucking cock.
Eat?
Wow.
Jesus.
Wow.
No,
that was aggressive.
There are children possibly watching this stream. I hope not. Kids, go to bed.
No, it's better if they watch.
I picked up.
They need to learn about
now.
Yeah.
But on the streets.
Or that they learn here.
Yeah. I think we've never...
But each one of them looks distinctly different. They're not all spellcasters. One of them has... One's a ginger, one's a blonde, one's
a
brunette.
One's a black one.
God damn it.
Distinctly different.
Yeah, all right. Thank you, Amy. One of them has a giant mace. One of them has... 2 scimitars, and one of them has a spear.
That's really scary.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like it at all.
I love it.
Send
That's
the
amazing.
Water after them.
Oh, no, I did. The Water Baron. He sent them. He says hi.
Oh, funny.
Funny.
That's always what you want from a joke. Right. Somebody to just say
funny.
Funny.
Ha! I get it. Water is attacking. All Who right. is it attacking?
Okay,
Somebody
Arky
to pick
is
from.
Freaking out.
1, 2, 3. Unst, going after you, sir.
Okay.
Just because you all make such pretty targets. 10's gonna miss.
Yeah.
Yay!
Fuck you, water.
All right.
You ain't got shit on
Hold
me.
On, I gotta reroll. I'm not gonna do
If you want to waste it, that's fine.
If you want to waste it.
Try a solid, then come back.
Okay, Donovan.
Bitch, you can't even be a gas.
Yeah.
Water can.
It totally can.
Yeah, it can. But it's not right now.
I mean,
this water can't be a gas.
Technically, maybe it's like in between.
Water elementals can't become gaseous.
Damn it, that's what I was going to do.
It's because they're made up of three chemicals.
Four chemicals. An H, two things, and an O. An H.
That's
what H. Ow. Yeah. Ow, my brain. I heard it. All right, Donovan, attack something, please.
All right, what's going on?
Donovan.
It's your turn. Are you too pleased with yourself?
Yeah,
you need a callback to a joke from two hours ago?
I was replaying.
What you all witnessed was a live action flashback.
I was trying, when I first made the joke, I was trying to like make fun of people who made the bill to like ban water, and then I realized that I'm not any smarter than those people at all. I'm going to...
All right, come on down the van.
I have a reroll.
Okay, I'll use it.
Because an 8 plus... A 13 hits these guys, right? The water?
The water, yeah.
A 13?
13.
A 13 will not hit.
No?
Not hit the water, but it hits the other guys, I think.
Yeah, there was another guy that you guys hit with a 13.
I should have used the reroll.
You still can.
Oh, then shit, I'm using the reroll. Go ahead, buddy.
Aw, that's a nice DM thing to do.
That didn't work.
Made me waste my reroll. That's what he did. You knew that was going to happen.
You knew what I was doing.
That GM magic on me.
God, I'm so sick of that.
Okay. All right, so then these guys.
Monster three.
And these guys kill us.
And these guys, whoa.
Oh, why is life so hard?
Come on, no, it's fine. We, it's okay. We got this.
I should have laid on hands myself.
Whoa.
I don't even know what that is.
It's just me doing this. Touch.
I'm always saying that.
You're okay.
There, little buddy.
You're better now.
Here's a chemical for you, and here's a chemical for you.
Take them out of the pocket.
I leave the chemicals to the scientists.
Swoop.
He's just gonna stay there.
This is a significant problem.
This does not look good.
Attacking you?
Yeah, whatever. Well, good luck with that.
Good luck.
My dice have betrayed me.
I have a 13 armor class.
It's kind of a big deal.
Has to make the wisdom save, correct? Because of the sanctuary?
Yes.
That's gone.
Oh, it's gone?
Sanctuary's gone.
Because he attacked.
I cast an attack spell.
Oh.
It did not connect with anything.
With you. It's nice.
But he did cast it.
All right. Does a 18 hit your AC?
Oh!
I guess for now.
I have to ask. I don't want to assume because you'd be like, that never would have hit.
6 points of damage.
What? Are you dead again?
Yeah.
Why did you heal him? Why'd you go attack things, Amy?
I literally felt around with my stupid hands.
Attack.
Oh, yeah, I didn't.
No, everything was fine until some jerkwad sent three more duplicates.
You're
wonderful.
He's going to. Don't talk to
him.
I
get more rerolls the more you taunt him.
He's calling bad names.
What
are you doing?
I got a whole pile of rerolls right here.
Good, you'll use them for your death rerolls.
Yep.
Amy.
That is no pile.
What?
In any sense of the word.
It's a series, according to science.
A mace comes flying at your head. You definitely dodge out of
the blow. Okay, this is the dodge move.
Ooh.
Are you playing Mike Tyson's punch
out? No, that's actually,
rabbit part of it, where you're like a little rabbit?
She's keeping her guard up.
She's holding up a bag of cats.
Kitty bag.
I could open this at any time.
You could get to me, but you'd have
to
go through cats.
Does she get a shield bonus for the cat bag?
If she wants to use it as a shield.
Oh,
yeah.
Man. That's maybe the greatest thing you've ever said in your life.
Not today.
I'm gonna take Amy's advice. That hits you, Donovan. Take 5 points of damage.
What was my advice?
Only five?
Yeah.
What was my advice?
Don't even ask if I hit them or not.
Hit who?
Does a 20 hit your AC?
Oh,
yes,
I see. All right, cool. Yep, still mean that.
Yeah.
Oh, I love you all. Udo.
Udo.
Death saving throw.
Oh,
shit.
That's two fails.
He can. He's got a...
You got
to reroll. Hold on, let me... Let's go back to the tape. He has a whole bunch of rerolls in here.
And two rerolls.
Now you have two.
Now you have two. But
I hope it's another one.
No. 18. Thank you very much.
A success.
That's, I mean,
that's
so. Oh,
that's a 2-point swing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. 2-point swing.
That's a huge swing.
Let me go ahead and explain what just happened. Normally in 5th edition D&D, when you go unconscious, you have to make a death saving throw. Roll 11 or higher, you succeed. Roll 10 or under.
You roll 10 or higher, I think.
Is it 10 or higher?
10 or higher.
Oh, wow, they love you. 10 or higher, you succeed. 9 or under. Well, because it's 45% failure chance versus 55%. Regardless, math.
Statistics.
Whatever. If you, it's three strike rules, three strikes, you're out. If you get a one on your roll, that counts as two failures at once. If you get a 20, you immediately stabilize at one hit points. So, there you go. There's death saving throws for 5th edition D&D.
Thank you.
That
was very
the
good.
The more you know.
Whoa.
It's my worst sync, buddy.
The star swipe, oh, nice. I loved that.
We all
nothing
imagine that graphic
just,
together.
Just graphic.
That was so good.
What, it's like Katy Perry's halftime show.
I was like, I don't know what it says. I don't know what it says.
No,
but
I
like
know
the
what
it
says.
Like
video. That little explanation there could be its own little video.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
A little bite.
Yeah,
a little bite of some kind from behind the DM screen.
Would you like
it?
Yeah. Would you like a,
what
would you like an information snack? We've got one.
Asher, kill things.
Yes. I will.
Oh, please kill things.
I'll try to. I will.
He's a bard.
Yes. He's composed of at least more than four molecules.
Or heal things. You could heal things.
And a composite of circles and
things. Did we rest between these sessions? We
no.
didn't rest.
You did not.
No,
you
so
destroyed some beds
spells.
And you put a slave on your back and ran off Yoda
right,
style.
So I don't have any more spells.
Did you not
get
a spell by leveling up?
I did, but I just used
oh,
it.
Oh, you used it, right.
So I will attack. I will attack the water with my rapier.
Is that a
that?
That's a nine.
Yeah.
I will reroll that.
Because we know a 13 misses.
Hold on, let me see.
That would actually be a 14.
You
but
figure out your math. I gotta do something real quick.
I'll see. What do
you mean?
Oh boy.
Do you have to take that?
Can we use more than one reroll? Can we use more than one reroll on one dice?
Roll. All right, tell you what. Let the gods decide.
Okay.
Evens, yes. Odd, no.
Okay, that's fair. In the
six.
Evens
yes.
Yep.
Two rerolls.
Good. Just burn them all in.
Second reroll.
Yeah. There we go. All
right.
23.
23.
Will. 1d8
plus
3.
Yes!
Yes! Hey, full points!
11 points of damage.
11
to
the water element.
Describe the water.
Yes!
Yes.
Finally, guys.
Briefly, a little like kind of face shimmers, and I go right for its eye. And then I pull out a little water eye, and it dissolves down.
You pull out a water eye?
Yeah, a little water
like
eye.
Skewer
and then
it, like
skewer
it?
Yeah, I skewer it like a little shish kebab, and I pull it out, and it like
do you drink
oozes.
The water eye?
No, like, I mean, it just kind of like drips down.
Yeah.
Amy, the bag in your hand begins to shake violently. Just
raging cats!
Raging
cats!
Yes, they two cats jump out of your bag.
Which two? Which two? Which two?
We'll say colander and
spatula.
Yes. Jump out of your bag.
My favorite one. Oh, but skillets.
And they look like they are out for blood. They are on your side, ready
huge.
To fight.
Yeah.
Wait,
how
did
big
somebody
is this
give
bag?
Us? Did somebody give us extra?
That
friends?
Was from.
Ah, yes.
Keegan. Keegan's 3981.
Thank you, Keegan.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh! And they're already here. That's so cool.
Yeah, they gave you guys. He said specifically, cats join the fight. Two of
yes.
us.
Yes.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh my gosh,
that's
I'm so happy right now.
Oh, you guys are going to see some dead cats soon.
Oh,
yes, that's
no,
what I'm talking about.
I will
about.
Use lay on hands to save the cats.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've got some.
Screw Udo.
Some
Udo's gone.
Kids.
That's
cats.
Wait, what? Okay. I'll play one of the cats.
Fuck yeah. Oh, that's my next character. My next character is going to be a cat.
Do we just want to play Thundercats? I mean, we can do this. I know games
wait,
isn't that
save
okay.
it for the Shadowrun game.
You're right. You're right.
Okay.
Good point. Good point.
Yay!
All right, so let's...
I am not joking. My backup character is a cat.
We'll say they will jump in as Monster 2 because I'm running out of things. Uh-oh. What? What is this? You traitorous son of a bitch.
What? I love it.
Another
Udo, you feel life re-enter your body as the blue water baron revives you.
I serve the Baron now.
He taketh and he giveth away and giveth back.
Water Baron. Oh my gosh.
How many hip? I'm back up to full hit points, right? Isn't that the way it works?
One.
What?
Do you want to look at a gift horse in the mouth?
Yeah, that's a good
we can put you right back where you came from.
That's going to happen next round.
You're right. You've got cats backing you up.
Well, backing them up. Silicon Valley. This is the bad version of the joke, but Blue Water Baron, I'm sure you can see the game with your two faces.
Oh!
Burn. Yes, I do remember that joke.
That was sure pretty good.
Yeah, it was a good joke. Good. I stole it directly from Silicon Valley. You can tell Mike Judge, so. No copyright infringement.
Yeah. That's the way I get people to watch this show, is I show them the jerk-off metric.
Oh, yeah.
How to jerk off a room full of guys in under 40 minutes.
That was amazing.
Have you never seen that?
No.
I'm showing you something after this. There's entire charts. All right, so we just went.
Wait, did the cats get to attack?
That was
No. They're going to jump in. As monster two.
Yes, very cool.
They're coming in. They're coming in at the end of the initiative. They are raging cats. Well, I'll come up with statistics for that shit later. Atutska,
you literally have four.
Fuck,
people.
Who just went?
Was it Asher?
Was it Asher who just went? Okay, Atutska then. Is your turn.
Okay.
You have four people to come up with the stats for the cats.
Oh, I can do that instantly.
last time I rolled
AC of 12, hit points of, we'll say 6. They do 1d4 damage plus 2.
Last time I rolled to go into hiding, so am I still in hiding?
Yes.
Yeah,
you went into hiding. You cast a reroll because you got a crappy one last time. You got like a 2 and then you got like an 18. So you're still hiding. You still have stealth.
Yeah, so I can do a sneak attack then. So.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So I'd like to do a sneak attack.
Wait, what are you sneaking attacking with?
A short bow.
Okay, just checking. I was making sure you weren't throwing your daggers
no.
and you had expended them.
No, short bow. That being said, do I have to keep track of how many arrows I have?
It's a good thing to do. In most games, usually you're going to want to always check with your GM and see how they want to handle ammunition.
Okay.
I'm of the mind that it doesn't really matter unless it's special ammunition. So if you have something like frost arrows or some magic bolts of some kind, keep track of those. But for regular bolts, you're fine. You can go ahead and have as many as you like.
Okay.
Don't worry about ammunition.
Okay. Yeah, it just says.
But
arrows.
Daggers, throwing axes, javelins, those will count.
Okay.
Cool.
Okay. Yeah. So I'd like to do sneak attack on with my arrows on this one.
Okay.
I guess because none of them have taken damage, right?
No, they've appeared
and
attacked.
Yeah, they've just appeared and attacked. 15. Yeah. 15.
Hits.
Nice. Okay. And.
Which one are you taking? The closest one?
Well,
Roby.
I'm just trying to figure out which one I'm gonna attack.
Roby.
Who says that she would kill it in one attack?
What's that?
Who says she would kill it in one attack?
I didn't. That's the one I'm gonna attack. Is the one she's focusing on.
It's good to work together. Go team, Venture.
That looks great.
Yes.
Okay.
11. Oh, it looks pretty cool.
11 damage.
Jesus, never mind. Describe it.
Nice.
Oh, really?
You really?
Oh, nice. Awesome.
That's sneak attack.
Okay,
that's
so.
That's deadly.
Oh, okay, so, the bow goes right through it and it pours out this sound.
The bow goes right through it.
I mean, sorry, the arrow goes right through it.
Damn it.
I was like,
wow.
I was really worried about
it. So you're using an arrow on your crossbow?
Short bow.
Oh, short bow, okay.
Oh,
short bow.
Oh, my gosh.
You all right there, Amy?
No, I'm talking about what you're doing. I'm trying to take a picture. I'm talking about, I was saying
Mason, God.
Yeah, so the arrow goes right through and it's like spewing some blood. And of the blood, I'm taking it up and making a finger painting. And it's like a mural of our like adventures together. And it's like finger paint.
Arky loves it.
The thing that I love the most about Atutska is that she is an unrepentant sociopath.
The dude who's like,
because both of the kills you've
no,
described
no, but
have
he doesn't
been...
have the joy that I do. He's like, that will
right.
do.
Yeah.
That will do.
It's a very serious.
Yeah. I imagine a big circle and a smiley face.
Yeah,
it'll do.
He's just very content. That
yeah,
will do.
Atutska is frightening.
I'm literally more scared of Atutska right now than anything else.
Sorry. I wanted to go back into hiding, too.
Okay.
Sorry, I totally as a bonus action. I totally forgot. I'm sorry.
In the middle of cast.
Yeah. Oh, that is totally cocked.
That's for sure.
There's cocked. No question okay. That's cocked.
Okay. Everyone and their mom says that's cocked.
13. Oh, so 18.
All right. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Okay.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Okay. Arky.
Arky.
I just took the greatest picture ever.
Did you?
Yeah, it's Arky in the middle of the cat.
Oh, shit.
It's your turn now, Arky. Aww.
Okay. All right, you mofos.
That's the nicest way anybody's ever said mofos.
I'll use my great axe and attack the guy next to me. Is what I'm gonna do. All right, yep. Do I have any bard? No, I don't. Okay, does a 14 hit?
14 does hit.
Sweet. Then, where's my big white one? Okay, so d12.
Oh.
God damn it. Reroll. Rerolling that damage roll.
Yeah, that's...
Can't do worse. Oh, pretty
nice.
Good.
You doubled it.
Yes, 11.
yeah, that's how it works.
13 damage.
Describe its death.
Yes.
Okay, so they materialize. And Arky thinks that she just passed right through him because they just materialized, you know? She was like, oh, I guess I'll throw a javelin. And then she was like, she turned around, she's like, oh, there you are. I thought I walked right through you. I guess I didn't. Oh, well. And she does an airplane move with her.
Like the helicopter?
Yeah, thing? Like a helicopter. Mm-hmm. And she makes the sound. She goes, is Roby hungry? Right through its mouth.
Awesome.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah, and the jaw, the top of the jaw opens up. And she's, can I rage now?
Yeah.
What? Now?
I haven't been raging.
There's one left.
Yeah, you should save the rage.
I'll save the rage. Okay. That's how it looks. Top of the head from the upper jaw and up. Flies away. Probably a cat wants to go and eat it.
I'm kind of imagining like the tongue just like falls out of the stump and is flopping.
Yeah. Artiska runs out of hiding, catches it, and then does a beautiful mural with the tongue and the skull and cerebral
sword. But the body's standing because it's just like, and then it waits like 5 seconds and then it crumbles.
Yeah,
it's such a clean.
I feel like Atuska should collect tongues as paintbrushes because
It would actually provide really nice texture.
Is this you talking or is this Storm Blossom talking?
I'm saying what I personally want in real life to happen. I don't want anything controversial. I just want to say I definitely believe in murder.
Have you noticed this whole fight has turned around since the Thundercats showed up? And they haven't even done anything yet.
Yep, Donovan.
I am going to use my Bardic Inspiration.
Yay!
Let's see. I am close enough, right? 5, 10. Oh, yeah. So I'm going to charge in at, or run in and attack the last cloaked figure at the back. 2, 3, 4.
You can move through friendlies.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just imagining where he's 6.
There you go.
I'm just imagining where we're going to put him.
Okay.
Set it.
Oh, shit.
You want to roll the hit?
Yeah, 16 to hit. That's a 20 plus, 25 to hit.
Dirty 20, I think that hits.
Yeah, I rolled a 16 naturally and then the 4 Bardic Inspiration. So, yeah, 25 to hit. And
the cats are fighting over the top of that head.
Nice. 13 damage.
Describe it.
Yes.
Nice job.
Yes.
I'm sending you guys the picture.
I come in and just. I take 2 swings, one just right through the thigh, and so he's got one work, or I shouldn't, is it male or female? Because I gendered it male, and I didn't know what it was. So
we're not sure what he self-identifies with, but if you look under his robes, it is a male.
Okay, so I run in and chop one leg off, and he's like, he falls to the ground. I'm like, boom, head comes off. And then I kick the head towards Atuska.
For more painting.
I then split it open from the jaw and I add
like Rafiki.
The
wall.
Yeah.
Wow.
Like
he's got those paints.
Yeah,
the,
and starts painting it.
Yeah.
I'm just like, I'm
it's alive.
I'm just trying to be like the best cat that brings corpse things to
the past cat.
friends.
Atuska.
Yeah. All right, you killed everything in this room. The cats look almost dejected.
The cat did give us, like, faith.
Oh, the cat's...
invisible guy. Who said he was invisible?
Well, he disappeared.
He teleported away.
It was, that's garbage.
Yeah, it is.
That is garbage.
It's just hot garbage.
Mm-hmm. But he was very wounded.
Okay, so...
Oh, I don't blame him for
running
away.
I'm going to use...
Hopefully this guy isn't like a powerful baron of some kind.
How likely is that?
How likely is that?
I serve the baron.
He took some damage.
He took a lot of damage, yeah.
I'm going to... My healer's kit is on the other thing, which I need to track. But I know it's not up to 10 yet, so I don't know. I'll just...
Okay.
But anyway, I'm going to use a healer's kit and heal Yasuf for 1d6 plus 4.
Plus your level. Or plus his level.
You say heal Udo?
Isn't it for the healing kit?
Yes.
Okay.
Because you have the healing feat.
That's fine. 1 plus 4, so that's 5 already, plus his level.
Okay.
If we take a short rest, I can do my song of rest and give us an extra 1d6.
That would be great. I'm not sure I like
Tell
that
a
idea.
Friend.
Oh,
just
God in heaven. That was
it's
insane.
It's just a lot.
Okay, so we're cool.
Yeah, we're cool.
Yeah, we all like it.
It's all right, Mom.
Yeah.
You have to whisper, and then these eagles will come.
Guys, just chill. It's fine.
It's okay, friend. It's okay. It's okay.
Oh, God, she's trying to kill me. Gandalf's here. I'm glad you guys on the stream are enjoying this. Wow.
This is fun. I like this game.
Like, how many failed dex checks in a row is that? Like... Yeah, go up there by the light.
How are you guys doing?
Come back!
Oh my God.
All sober.
It's back.
All of us.
It's back. Oh, there it goes. We're fine.
This is a sad statement on my GM skills.
I think we should definitely hang out for...
That definitely
did.
Okay, let's set up watch.
Verva.
Which is, I mean...
Amy.
Yeah.
Should we do a long rest?
You guys notice something up at the wall on this side.
Okay.
What do we need? It's wet.
What is?
The wall is wet. As in, like, it's dripping water, or it was, like, splashed with water, and now it's...
Water is seeping out of it.
Oh, I was going to say, because, the walls have been wet with blood
Yasuf, was this a dam? Remember?
Yasuf is unconscious.
No, I healed him. I used a healing kit, and I healed him.
Oh, you healed him?
Yeah.
He did. For, like, 6 points.
No, it was a dam.
What's on the other side of that wall?
Is there like a local knowledge or nature check will do it?
All right, for all of us, 15.
Yeah.
Ooh,
not even worth it.
12.
11. 15, you said?
Yeah.
You remember looking at the map and judging how far and how deep they've gone, it's possible they may have hit water on the other side.
Yep. Sidohos, get us out of here! I think it was a dam! You silly, silly Billy. It was a dam.
The cats immediately see the water and jump into your bag.
Back
battle
in
cats
here,
away.
Spatula and colander.
Good job!
Yeah, what brave, adventurous souls I have in my bag. Okay.
You guys hear a maniacal laugh.
Oh my God! Enough! Let's get out of here.
Oh God.
He came back. I don't
He's
care.
Never
Let's,
left.
I run an
he's
attack.
He's always been.
I run an attack.
Wounded.
I run an attack. I run
You run
an
attack?
Attack.
Go
no,
ahead and run an attack.
Time
he's,
to go.
He steps
should,
up in attacks.
I step
go
up
ahead.
In attack.
Go for it.
Time to go, guys.
No, this is not a...
Oh! Oh!
20.
I'm going to reroll.
Oh. Okay. I am smiting, by the way.
That's perfectly fine.
No.
Yeah.
He's right next to the door.
He did not see that coming at all.
17.
He thinks he's gonna like pop in and be like, ha ha,
splat. That's exactly what it was.
Plus 5, 29,
plus 3, 32
damage.
Jesus, H, twice. I'm gonna put that mini away.
Oh,
put it back here.
What did you do to him?
Just describe this massacre.
I actually see him,
okay.
And I literally just throw my sword on the ground, and I just dive into him and choke him out.
Oh, Jesus H. Christ.
Oh, you choke him out. Yeah, I actually, I neck throat him.
The choking guy.
Wait, you're not on carpeting, Sean.
Oh, I pick up, I know, that's why I was so dangerous. From the melted water.
Okay.
Yeah, I neck throat the bitch.
Neck throat that bitch.
Jesus.
Okay. Immediately you see, he just goes the fuck down. He goes sleepy weepy. The water is now bursting out in small streams.
I go and grab Diamond, like, he's like still just choking the devil. I'm like, we gotta go, dude.
Hold on! The walls break open, water comes flooding. Swadohas has gone running. He's like, come on, let's go, let's go!
We gotta go!
We follow.
This is a chase.
Okay.
From the core rulebook, some slight variations.
Okay.
A chase. So how this is going to work? Each one of you guys are going to have to make either a dexterity check or a strength check as you're running through, trying to get out of this. There are hazards that may or may not happen, but they don't happen for you. You'll roll for your check, and then you'll roll for a hazard for the next player.
Oh.
Oh my god. All right,
we're going to keep the same order of operation, all right?
Okay.
All right. Monster 3 will just have to be Swadohas.
Okay,
So Udo will be starting us off. Go ahead and give me either
I already have Yasuf on my back.
Yeah, that's fine. You scooped him up.
Yes.
Give me either a... What do you want? Dex or strength?
What's Dexterity.
Dexterity.
16.
Nice. 16. You did good. Now roll for the hindrance.
What do I roll for that?
Roll a d20.
That's cocked.
Cocked.
Nice.
16.
Maybe. I don't know.
Okay. Asher, it's your turn.
All right.
How many turns is this?
20.
20?
Nice.
That's beautiful.
20 plus, why'd you?
Is that a plus 5 in my dex?
Oh, nice.
Plus 5?
Really?
I've got a plus 3 dex and then in my
proficiency. Wait, is it 20?
It's a dex. Oh, that's a save throw, I'm sorry. So it's a 18.
Yeah.
Dex
okay,
check.
I thought,
dex
the way you
throw.
Said that, I thought it was a natural 20 because
yeah.
I can't see the box from
sorry.
Here. So.
I get the checks and saving throws confused.
Udo, you survived, right? Udo?
Theoretically? Me and my 1 hit point? Or
you and your 1 hit point? Shit!
So
okay.
18, actually.
18?
Yes.
Cool. Atutsuka!
Wait, do I roll?
Doesn't he roll for what?
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. Incident.
Hazardous.
Please.
14.
Okay, cool.
Good job, everybody.
Keep it going. Atutsuka, water's crashing down behind you.
Nice.
17.
Okay, cool.
And roll again?
Roll for the incident.
Is that nothing's added to
no,
that, right? Just seven.
Just seven.
Okay.
Perfect. Arky.
Okay. Stop.
As you are running.
14.
Okay. As you are running, your foot catches a tanglefoot trap.
Okay.
Give me a DC 10 dexterity save to dodge it.
Okay.
DC
10.
She laughs at that.
Oh.
Cocked.
Four cocked.
Nice.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
It springs up at your feet as you dash over it. You
not
dash.
Today, Tanglefoot.
You keep on going. Go ahead and roll for incident for the next player.
Okay.
Ooh.
Shit.
Wonderful.
Really sorry. Should I re-roll?
No, that's perfectly fine.
So this is athletics or...
It is going to be either your dexterity or your strength.
Okay,
saving strength. You haul an ass.
Nine.
Okay.
Nope. Not anymore.
Okay.
Essentially, how this is working is, if you guys fail the check, you move closer to the wave. Enough fails, it overtakes you.
Yeah.
When you succeed, you move away from the wave. Some of you guys can spend your action to reach back and essentially
assist.
Help them, but you'll be closing the gap. You'll
right.
find the median range.
Right.
Okay. So I'm okay.
It'll
so
bring
I'm
you closer to the wave.
I'm plus one.
So, all of you guys are plus one at this time, except for
Donovan.
Go ahead. Oh, I'm sorry. There's also another thing that happens.
Oh, I got
as you're running,
hazard.
Yeah.
Spider webs drop into your face.
Oh, that's the worst.
That
tangle,
is
getting in your eyes. It's terrible. Give me a dex check to pull them out.
Oh, God. That's not my best.
Dex saving throw.
Hey,
oh!
There we go.
16.
Fuck spiders. You keep on moving, no problem.
Yeah, fuck spiders for sure.
For sure. Okay, so Swadohas is going to run. Oh, Swadohas, you may not live to see another day.
Mm.
And you may kill your friends as well.
Oh no, it's a dog.
What? Okay. Udo. Back up to Udo.
Ooh. Ooh. I'm going to use my reroll. Yep.
That's cocked.
13.
13.
That's good enough, right?
All right, so you're up two. But unfortunately, a sudden drop catches you by surprise. Give me a DC 10 save for dex or fall prone.
Dexterity save.
Nailed it.
20 total.
Oh, crap. Okay, still good, still good, still going. Good stuff. Asher Flynn. Oh, I'm sorry. Go ahead and roll for an instant.
14.
14, all right. Uda, or Asher. Yeah. Asher, Uda.
Nice.
Nice. 19.
Nice. I love it. I love it. And roll for the incident.
Ooh, five.
Five.
Five?
Sorry, Atutska.
Atutska, give me your save.
Your
dexterity save?
Ooh. Ooh. 10.
That's not good. That is not good. And you rolled a five last time?
Yeah.
A low-hanging beam. As you're running, you don't see it. Give me a dex save to dodge it.
Oh shit, is that load bearing?
It's not decorative.
And you're trapped and you're dead.
18.
Nice.
Nice.
Stealth. Duck right under it.
Oh, and then nailing one more for decks. Incident?
One more for incident.
Oh, please, I'm so sorry. Okay.
Nice.
17.
All right. Arky.
Okay, I'm keeping track of all of this for some reason.
Who knows why?
Who knows why? Maybe she's gonna write a song. That was my Beyonce feat.
I loved it. I saw the wind.
Under the fan. Under the fan.
Song. That was seriously fierce.
Yeah.
That was fierce.
I'm an icon. Women everywhere.
Nice.
I didn't know what I was brushing up. I remember now. My shoulders.
The haters.
21. Yeah.
The haters.
Yep. All right, and roll for the incident.
Okay. Friendly. Nope.
What
Sorry.
Is it? Six?
Six.
That's okay.
Oh,
man.
It's not. See, so don't get
this.
Oh, I'm sorry. That's not Swadosh.
Wait,
it's you.
Pass. Reroll that. Come on.
Oh!
I save.
Does that mean
everybody.
I automatically succeed?
I'll allow it.
Yay.
Yeah. Fine.
Yes! Because I'm awful.
Good. Now roll for incident
like,
for the
Swadosh. He said as he failed a high five just now. I
awful.
Yeah.
That was a good high five.
Look, anyone who watched us chase that moth knows how terrible we are.
They know our decks is just for
yeah.
Chase
if they were
that
expecting
moth!
Give me an incident roll, please.
Yes, sir.
Still will need that.
Eight. Chase that moth, the trademark.
Oh, Swadosh is getting pretty close to the water. And save against loose rubble.
Eagle fans.
We lost her, man.
Oh no. She's gone.
We lost her to a giggle fan.
Udo.
Alright.
This will decide it.
This will decide it?
Yep.
Well then I better use my inspiration.
Yay.
My final inspiration. Why don't we take the car to the zoo? 17.
Wonderful. Good. I'm glad you used your inspiration on that. You've succeeded. A stone comes flying at the back of your head.
What?
Yeah. Crashing water. It's knocking rocks and whatnot forward.
Sure.
Stone comes flying at you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just give me a dodge check. Or dexterity save.
13.
13's good enough. Whoosh. Whizzes by your head. Narrowly missing it.
Well, that's good.
It's good. Yeah. It's good for Udo.
15 on then for the next hazard.
Awesome, Asher. You can see daylight not too far. I'll give it to you.
I mean,
what is it?
I mean, it's a natural 20. I can tell from my angle that that's a natural 20.
I mean, I think it's kind of cocked.
Okay, let's all go. It's cocked. Yeah, go ahead and roll it.
I like you, but I think it's cocked.
Yeah.
Wow,
10.
You lost one on that.
I did.
10.
It was an 8.
Okay. Go ahead and roll for the incident.
Wow, we've been doing all right, you guys.
11.
Oh. Okay. Next up is going to be Atutska.
Nice.
All right.
Yeah, 18.
Good. Roll
yeah.
for the incident.
18.
Nice.
14.
Wonderful. Arky.
Okay. All right, stop.
Okay, you stopped.
7 plus 2, 9.
Okay. Give me a incident roll.
Oh
man. Donovan.
Alright, so that was a minus. Was that a minus one for me?
Yep. That was a minus one for you.
What are we going for?
Nine.
Minus one?
Hmm?
We don't know.
Yeah.
You don't know. What did you get?
Nine.
Nine?
Yeah.
Oh boy. Okay, roll for incident.
I have a plus three. It's not that bad. I just can't seem to find it. Incident 12.
Oh, shit. shit. Okay.
The tsunami, everyone.
So,
knows.
As you guys are racing as fast as you can, dodging bricks, moving out of way of beams, rocks come flying at your head. You guys see daylight. You run as fast as you can, jumping away from the opening as you, you know, left or right, whichever way, as the water
Wait,
comes
jumping away from the opening? I want to jump through it.
Well, you're going through the opening, I'm saying. You're out.
I mean, I'm dumb.
It's like
I'm not dumb.
You're not going to stay on the tracks if the train's coming after you. You're going to move. You're a smart man. Trust you. So.
Don't disagree. But okay.
I'm not going to disagree.
Not true.
Not that
true.
Okay. So, at the end of this, Udo, you take no damage as you just are very fleet of foot. No problem.
Good. Me and my one hit point are grateful for not taking any damage.
Atutska, you, I'm sorry, Asher, you as well, do not take damage.
Oh.
You're good to go.
You
and I
are
gonna
it doesn't matter how much damage you tell people.
You're gonna take
one hit point.
You have one hit point.
Yeah, so it's like
hit. 1 point of damage as you come flying out.
Okay.
Cool.
Barky, you aren't going to take any damage. And SH was.
Do you have his?
No, that's SW. Oh, okay, cool. And then you.
That's right. That's
Sean. Is there a zero on that die that you can roll for damage?
There is not.
Okay, then I'll go ahead and do you a favor.
You want to just go to one
to
zero
right now for you.
No.
And Swidohas gets engulfed in the water.
Yeah, I figured he was.
Does
for
he
sure
die?
Yeah.
What happened?
I don't know. We'll have to tune in
he
next
was
show to find out
dun,
the fate
dun,
of Swidohas.
I'm also dead.
Sean is just unconscious.
he's with us.
He's with
dead
you. He's
yeah
bleeding profusely from the head. It may need a gentle touch of a healer. So
I'm actually really worried about what's going to happen to my intelligence after this.
Little concussed.
Yeah,
little concussed. Just a little bit. So thank you guys for tuning in. We'll be back in 2 weeks with another episode of Barky's Brigade. Once again, the miniatures were painted by Iron Tusk Miniatures. Go to facebook.com/IronTuskMiniatures. We see the boxes. Do I still have the box there? No.
Yeah, it's the box.
I got one box? Awesome.
Oh, the little box is right here.
All the boxes were provided by Hrothgar's Horde. There should be a link that should be appearing in chat shortly for Hrothgar's Horde. Now, do we have the winner for the loot crate box?
Oh, yeah. That's a thing.
Oh, okay. It's Blue Water Baron. Congratulations.
Nice.
Message us,
naturally,
and we'll go ahead and get your address and information and send you that loot crate immediately. So you should be here seeing from us soon.
Let's play the song again.
We'll play the song as we
yeah
as we go out.
For free.
No charge.
Holy,
you guys earned a song.
They just got a 2-for-1 song deal.
Yeah.
That's right. Make sure to follow us
on
Facebook.
Yeah, you
or,
can't
I'm sorry.
That
follow
on
us on Twitter. All the social medias at Saving Throw Show.
More than likely.
Go to our website, savingthrowshow.com. Check out the wiki, savingthrowshow.com/wiki. Read up on what's happening there. There's always going to be new developments. We're going to have new shows. We've got MMOs with me on Monday. We're going to have Amy's going to have a show very, very shortly. It's
yeah
in the works. And I can't say what it is, but it's going to be awesome. So make sure to follow us. See you guys.
And Virva, right?
And Virva.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's go around
she's
real quick.
About it.
I am really excited. I'm just like, oh, it's happening. Yay.
Virva, where can they find you if they wanted to follow or like or whatever you?
I'm, again, a social media phobe, but I have an Instagram. If anyone cares, it's Coasted Ghost.
Coast
if you're interested.
Ghost.
Oh, God, hair. Sorry.
Hair.
And, like, behemoth
hair.
Hair
everywhere.
Yeah, sorry. So, yeah, I'm on Instagram at Coasted Ghost if anyone's interested. That's what I'm.
Cool.
That's all I meant.
You can find me on my Twitter handle at TomLommel.com. That's my personal account. Or you can also find all my RPG wisdom at DungeonBastard.com. And just one quick reminder, too, if you are interested in getting coins, there's less than a week to go on the Campaign Coins Kickstarter. So run to Kickstarter, go pledge, really bump up those stretch goals. They're already funded, so it's going to happen. So get in on it while they're getting good.
They're real cool. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You can find me on Instagram at Greenwood Giant for a bunch of beard selfies. If you're into that thing.
Such a fucking great Instagram, though.
You're a pretty good camera picture taker.
I have fun with it.
Amy, where can they find you?
I'm on Twitter and Instagram at Vorpal Sword. And Vorpal is V-O-R-P-A-H-L. And sword is how you spell sword.
I am on Twitter at Mr. Sean Graham. It's a very proper full Twitter. Very proper.
Oh. It's not true. Do you serve tea on your Twitter?
Lots of bow ties.
Yeah, a lot of bow ties. All of my followers actually like speak with the RP received pronunciation accent.
And their pinkies up.
If you comment, it has to be an MLA format.
It does, yeah. Everything is citations only, please.
Citations.
Yep. You can find me at, on Twitter, GM_Mace. I also have another show I do called Scared Sleepless Gaming. We do it Thursday nights, 8 p.m. You can find it here on this channel. So, that's been a week. Amy, would you take us out, please?
Okay, do you want to
look
it up?
So
ready.
Shit.
Do you know?
Oh no!
The words?
Let's prep quick. Okay, we're good.
I got it.
Our yeah.
I always wish. Wait, hold on.
Take two.
A little louder.
Okay. I always wished I had a family, and now I do. Barky's Brigade is here for me.
We're here for you!
See? Now I'll list the names of folks who make up our crew. It's Donovan, Asher, Udo, Atuska, and me too. Oh,
Barky's Brigade! Barky's Brigade! Harky, Barky, Flarky, Starky, Barky's Brigade!
Yeah. Thank you, guys! Wow.
Thank you!
The last part's fun.